speak student.
Why should I take AP calculus? A la Shmoop. All right, well, tens of thousands of years ago, man discovered fire. A few weeks later, he figured out how to make weapons. And soon afterward, he developed calculus. Well, wait a minute. This just in. We are actually being informed that the BC in BC calculus does not stand for before Christ. Huh. Well, instead, it's just slightly more advanced stuff than what you would learn in AB calculus. Well, here at Shmoop, we feel that everyone should take calculus. Yes, we admit it sounds scary, but calculus is going to be your new BFF, whether you like it or not. Just think of him as an exchange student who's living with you. You can barely understand a word he says at first, but he's not going anywhere for a while, so you might as well learn his language. Well, in calculus, you'll learn about functions, graphs, and limits, create dizzying polar graphs, and take derivatives. It won't hurt much. Maybe you'll even learn a few ultra-smooth pickup lines while you're at it, like, you know, what's your sign? Well, in calculus, you'll be able to do things you never dreamt of before, like figure out when to sell your stocks and strike gold, or launch your little brother into Earth's orbit. Well, maybe you have dreamt of that one. Well, the icing on your delicious lemon butternut calculus cake? You'll gain life skills that will stay with you forever, no matter how many times you shower. You'll learn to question accepted beliefs and to flaunt your individuality. In the end, you'll emerge sharper and tougher than ever before, ready to take on the world. And if not, at least you'll have an endless supply of calculus puns to show off on your next date. So quiet your qualms. We'll make sure you derive your way to a perfect five.